to Matt. Okay. There for a minute, I thought it went away. Chat.
Yeah, quiet.
All right, Ubisoft Club. Come on. Sign in. There we go. All right, cool. Back to the game. Exit. All right.
Did you know this Black Friday you can see
all over the region? Retailers are calling this their super 149,000 stores offering
millions
sales
of dollars
in the
cash
payment.
Sales changing hands.
Unknown variant of the flu, really? Suspected case catching many experts off guard. In fact,
they ask them, like, maybe
back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a
smallpox outbreak is a highly rehearsed scenario.
The National Guard units converging
no
on a hospital
trades,
in Central.
Bridges
Manhattan.
Are closed. It's
smallpox is a very real
more
danger.
Than AIDS, more than
there's
a goal.
Not enough.
Let me stop you there. This is not a panic situation.
An entire American city was locked down.
Known as green poison, Central Park has been converted to a mass burial ground.
Power outages, gas line leaks, fires. The government is
expecting another night of widespread looting.
The people of New York are begging
for any available units.
First responders are either dead.
No resources available.
They treat it like animals.
It's not a job. We're not trained for this.
Still here? Yeah, I'm watching the cutscenes.
When we were activated, we knew the situation was bad. Worse than anyone knew. We're an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers. We are your neighbors.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
We might even be your friends.
What's that?
And when we get the call,
you can put war paint on.
Leave everything behind.
Nice.
We are
the Division.
Customizing my shit, man. Do piercings and shit. That's pretty cool.
I'm trying to look at the tattoos.
Yeah, all it's doing is like neck tattoo and shit. coat and got my dad to sit up.
Intelligent system analytic computer is activated. All ISAC systems are confirmed online. To cover at the marker to begin weapon verification.
Okay. I won't be able to invite you. Alright. I don't know if I can invite you in yet. I think you gotta do this part first. Complete activation to enable grouping. Okay.
Do what? I can't hear you.
I said, you gotta do this grouping thing before you can join up.
I guess you have to do like the beginning thing before.
Yeah.
Before join up.
Yeah, looks like it. I'm going to the safe house now.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
Riders are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do. If you'll excuse me, Lieutenant.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment. Identity confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
I'm just kind of looking around now.
Yeah, I am too. I'm gonna talk to this Hazen guy.
Thank God you're here, Agent. I've never seen Brooklyn like this. We're barely hanging on. I'll be your point of contact for any emergency ops. We've had plenty of action, and it's not letting up. Jesus. I'm not gonna have any hair left when this thing is done.
God damn, people. Holy fuck. Alright, matchmaking's open, so we should be able to join now. Yeah. Alright, I'm all... I'm just going to join up on you. I'm fixing to pop in the safe house. Yeah, it's loading up to go into the safe house.
Where do we get our rewards and shit? Like,
I wonder if we get. There's supposed to be a rewards vendor somewhere. I don't know if it's in the first safe house or not. I don't know if we have to open up at one place with the wings and shit in it or not to get that.
May have to.
Let me go back in. Where the fuck am I? Okay. Alright, restart. Alright, it says I can get a skill.
Yeah, I got mine.
Yeah, well, I don't know what I want to do, though.
Yeah, I went with medic first. My second one, I'm going to go with security.
Since you're doing medical first, I'm going to do tech and medical, but I'm going to do tech first, since you got medical.
All right. Oh, get up in there.
Yeah, there we go. Yo,
check out the merchandise.
Oh, hey, this is just a buy shit.
Yeah, there should be a rewards vendor somewhere.
Yeah, he might be in that one place. Let's just check around and see.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Ain't nothing in here. Yeah, we may have to wait until we get to that one room. Or the one safe point.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
No. Blocked off. Well, hang on a second. Let me look at something else. Inventory. Appearance. Go to inventory and appearance. But, oh, okay, all it has is the basic stuff right now. Yeah, we'll have to go to the rewards vendor.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, cool. You outside, or are you still in the office area?
I'm going outside, man.
Isaac can intercept transmission.
Alright, I'm stuck. What the
fuck? So you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Alright, cool.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Agent, Riders took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights Distribution Center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering.
Get that food back. Secure the area.
Awesome. Missing supply crate located. Marked location.
There's people up there.
Yeah, I'm getting over here.
Yeah.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Yeah, you got canned food.
Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, Oh shit, I should be talking to the wall. I gotta get used to the damn controls. Go for it. Oh shit.
They showed up behind me. I was like, what the fuck?
I was standing around the corner. Oh, inside the building. Safe house.
Do it.
Looks like we're gonna go back to the safe house. Damn it. Keep hitting the X instead of jumping over the wall.
Have you pulled up your map?
Yeah.
Okay. It shows you like. You like it shows you like your main missions and what your side missions look like.
Yeah, I see two side missions. You want to go ahead
like killer code and shit like that.
You want to go ahead and knock out the two side missions and then go back to the safe house?
Well, let's go to the safe house first. Then.
Oh, that's the main mission. Okay, yeah, that's the main mission. Never mind. All right, cool.
Well, that the side missions are like fucking far away. I'm being a little bitch. Which way am I going now?
This way, towards me. I got it marked.
Yeah, I'm trying to learn how to read the map so that if I don't have something marked, I can still read it. But I can't read it.
Yeah, I think our safe house is always orange.
Yeah, the map is confusing as fuck, right? Turn.
So
where we gotta go?
That I don't know. It's got a exclamation point on the vendor over here. Oh, that's to sell shit.
Was hoping to make a sale.
Oh wait, no, that's the restock box. Say go to the safe house.
Yeah.
I thought it did. Mission overview. Restore, find morphine supplies, blah blah blah. Help JTF restore order to Brooklyn, which we've done. I think we gotta do the other two side missions.
Okay.
Alright, I'll mark one of them.
If you see, like, innocent people and stuff, go up to them, cause, like, if you help them, they can, like, you can, like, get stuff for that.
Alright.
Cause they said that's one way you can get weapon shaders, or whatever, is by helping the innocent civilians.
Alright. Let me see if I got any good gear out of that yet. I know it ain't good gear, but something to make my shit better. Alright. Cool. Bump my stuff up a little bit.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. See if I...
Alright, am I here with you?
Hold on 1 second. Alright. glad this game's here.
Yeah, me too.
Cat dragged in. Are you messing with me?
Can play emotes. I hold X and select an emote with R.
No objective. Oh, we gotta go down here.
Sorry, there's two people who are fighting. I was watching them.
Oh, shit. I'm down here in the tunnel.
I was watching the fisticuffs that happened. I think some dude just robbed somebody.
Nice. Irish. Just sort of. Oh. Ain't let me. Oh. Damn it. I keep hitting the X to jump. And climb. Oh, ladder.
I was like, how the fuck we get up there?
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Oh, shit.
Oh. Where are they at, though?
Across the way.
Okay. More coming in. Damn right, we're killing you motherfuckers.
Area secured. Our side is neutralized.
Oh, I got some shit over here. Some machine gun ammo. Take it.
Yeah, I got some more canned food.
Nice.
Pistol holster. I'll take it.
Yeah, I'm not getting
any. Oh my god, does you in the backpack how many thoughts you have?
Yeah, I'm not. Oh, I got whatever this is. Work clothes.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Level 2.
Well, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Look around in here, make sure there ain't nothing in here or something.
Gotta get level 2 reached.
Yes, sir. It's showing.
Sure, there's a backpack over here. There's a box over here.
Okay.
Protective pack. I'll load it. Yes.
I got protective gloves. Let me see if that ups my armor in here real quick.
And there's something else over here. It's a med pack.
Nice. Oh, I'm for one med kits.
Yeah, I guess I am too.
Alright, I'm gonna see if that gear up my armor any. Ooh, got something for a weapon. Oh, I actually got a new weapon, but it dropped. I ain't gonna use it. Alright, I'm ready. Alright, I'll waypoint the next one.
Agent,
those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Oh, that's going back down. We can. I think we can actually go up. Oh no, we have to go down there. Yeah. Looks like we have to go down. I like how they mark down as showing like subways and shit.
Mm-hmm. I'll tell you what, they're doing some parkour, man.
Yeah. Dude, they've done phenomenal with the graphics and everything. Oh, enemies.
Supply crate located.
Bunch of shit.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
I didn't get shit.
Battle 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Yeah, let's go.
Warning. Hostile forces
approaching. Do what? Oh, no. Nice. Oh, fuck. Where am I getting hit from? Shoot him in the face. Progress officer here, Hazen and the safe house. Oh shit, I forgot about trying to pick up shit.
I dropped the med back, don't fall. Reports officer Hazen. trying to help you, bitch. Yeah, that opening cutscene was pretty cool.
Yeah.
A safe area.
Hey, what'd you need?
There's a ton of people up in here.
Since you put the lid back on this place, just when it was about to boil over, we all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life, so what you've done means a lot to me.
You'll be missing out. Nobody's got a better selection.
Sell the shit now. I am gonna keep my shit.
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Alright, let me upgrade my armor. Got a silencer, mod weapons,
I got an ACOG display.
Hey, don't walk away.
I guess my weapon can't hold a silencer. Sell some of this shit real quick too. That I ain't using.
Man, I love making deals.
Alright, cool. Now we stop. Precinct Siege is the next mission. Ready whenever you get ready.
Yep. I'm ready.
I am too.
Go do this.
Warning. We're exiting the safe
area. I like how it changes day and night and stuff.
Yeah. Oh, something might be going on up here. Oh, they're shooting some dice or something.
Doing yeah, there's something. A guy over there looking shady, so I want to look through the door.
Oh. Dude, the detail they put into this game is ridiculous.
Yeah. That's fucking crazy. I got two text messages from Andy.
Yeah.
The zombies, we playing zombies.
Oh, is he on? Oh, is he on? That's what I'm looking. No, he ain't even on. Oh, he's, what, YouTube? He probably got a notification share on YouTube.
Rumors on. Yeah.
What's we got to do up in this bitch?
If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
Hostiles incoming.
There they go.
Oh shit, grenade coming in. Tear gas. More of it. Shit. Where's that guy that's shooting it though?
Oh, right. He's up top.
I'm gonna try to get a grenade up there.
There's one down below now.
Yeah, I'm trying to get that guy up top. Got him.
Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded. Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back. Got that, agent? That's your in. Go get him.
Shit, where am I getting hit from? There's one up to the left. Got him. He's burning. No, he's still ducked over there. Damn it.
Sorry, I didn't get him there.
No, you're good. I couldn't get an aim on him. Keep running out of ammo too quick.
Right in the head. Up top, up top.
Fuck. Keep hitting the wrong damn button. Yeah, he's still up top. Got him.
We were doing just fine out there.
They're just gonna keep charging. Hostiles incoming.
Wait, I gotta get there with this shit.
Dude, I gotta get some fucking ammo bad.
I'm down to 163.
I got something right here. I'm looting.
Yeah, I ain't got nothing. They didn't drop shit for me. Ammo wise. Although I did get something like I got a weapon.
Here's a restock box.
I have to be level 4 before I can fucking get that.
Cool, I'm restocked.
Oh, is that?
Warning. Incoming hostiles detected.
Nobody walks away. Nobody's rushing.
Bad guy. I'm reloading. Got him. Them motherfuckers up.
Look around, see if there's anything I could take.
Oh, there's a restock box in here. And maybe showing something else. Oh, another box too. I got a holster.
I got some protective pads.
Alright, nothing else. I don't see anything else. Sweep the upper floor. Right here.
Something over here.
Yeah, I got a canned food in this cabinet over here. Where are you at? Okay, I see you. Oh, you went around. There's some cabinets over here too.
Fucking med kit. I can't pick it up. Right here.
Hang on, I'll be back to you in a second.
Oh, there's this room right here. Oh, yeah, that's a bathroom.
Hey, there's a cabinet right here. And right here. I don't know if it'll let you open them.
Oh, there's a med kit on the floor. I can't pick it up.
Oh, okay.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Oh, I thought that was...
Yeah, I did too.
I almost started opening fire.
Thank you.
that somewhere else now.
God damn it. God damn it. Coming towards you. That guy got me.
If your health gets low, I don't see it really.
Well, I got two med kits, I just keep forgetting to use them. That bad guy just took one swing at me and got me. Yeah. I'll try to move up a little bit. Bad guy coming in.
I got a shooter. Come your way.
God damn. Got him. Alright, cool.
Or no respawn zone.
Pictures as the leader.
Oh yeah, I got a headshot times 3. I didn't see what else I got.
Brace stop box. Looks like the leader's upstairs.
Are you ready?
Yep.
Alert. Hostiles detected.
Weird.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, I saw it. Damn it, another one coming in. Oh, wow.
Oh, it's another one coming in.
Alert, additional hostiles inbound.
He's out over there. Oh, god dang it. Move. Crap. Disoriented.
No, I can't heal you yet.
Oh, shit.
I have that potion that, like, can for me.
Oh, crap, I'm about to go down, too.
Yeah.
The boss is about to go down, too, though. Can't see him.
Hero Hub is great.
Yeah, nice.
Let's put it in.
I'm gonna pick everything up before I drop back.
I'm down the building.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick all this crap up first.
Yeah, I didn't get much. I have some ammo. That's about it.
Did something happen? It said I've been promoted to group leader.
No.
Huh.
Switching out from armor and shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch my shit around real quick too.
Tech saying just trolling, watching you play Division, waiting for Jeremy to die.
Excellent work, Agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Oh, tutorial weapons.
I get to go to Manhattan now.
Drop the fuck down in there. Oh, drop down. There it goes.
In this gate.
Go to Manhattan.
Damn, almost level 4.
Yeah, so close. Ooh, cutscene.
Next safe house we go to, I gotta take a piss.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
I wonder when she gets her face blown up.
I don't know. That's what I've been wondering this whole time.
What the hell?
Yeah. Right there. I'd say that's where she gets her face blown up. Okay, this is where the beta picked up.
The division service is not available at this time. Please try it again later.
What?
Yeah, yeah, kick me in and I'm getting air message.
Yeah, I got a black screen right now.
I'm gonna keep trying to connect.
Damn, don't tell me they've already crashed the servers. Yeah, I'm sitting on a black screen.
Yeah, mine says division service is not available at this time. Please check in later. Mike 20220360. Yeah, it's not letting me do anything. Okay, I'm gonna close the game and try to reopen it.
Yeah, I can hear music in the background, but I'm stuck on a black screen. So I'm gonna do the same thing.
That stopped my broadcast. Really? You there?
Yeah.